something in here.
Thank you.
I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yep.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Let me know when...
She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not gonna make it.
Okay, what the hell?
Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her. Please, hurry. She doesn't have much time.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons.
People
for that, we need
they
some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'ma try.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
Did you get those posters up?
We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Yeah.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes. They can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Aye.
Thank you. Well, let's go then.
Terrence gave you this? It's a will. Is this his blood? Oh my God.
This way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. Oh! You want to get this down? I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.
You see him over there?
Ah!
we're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. What are we waiting for? There is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
I'm in.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
What's in here?
Thank you. Let's open this up.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
And they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan where I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, Dahl. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them. The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Yeah, just like New Orleans.
Sure,
it's all about the money.
I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place.
Maybe I can... I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Uh-huh.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
I'm up for it.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me? thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Let you in.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Thank you.
feel.
Pass up anything useful.
In here. Rascals. Thugs.
Kill them!
Bloody bastard!
Let's hope there's something useful.
Last one.
Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Oof!